We always loved the previous Nissan Rogue, but it was never quite versatile enough for growing families. That's why the all-new Nissan Rogue is such a big deal. There's a strong family focus this time around, and that's unusual for a compact crossover. We've got five reasons why the Rogue might be your family's best bet. Grown-up ride. Small crossovers are often aimed at young urban types, which can mean a firm, even jarring ride. But the new Rogue is tuned for comfort. Comfort that makes road trips more enjoyable. It's rare to find such a smooth suspension in this segment. Premium interior. The Rogue has also matured in terms of amenities. The front seats are inspired by NASA research, and they're amazingly comfortable on long trips. The attractive displays and rich, supple materials wouldn't be out of place in a luxury vehicle. It's hard not to be impressed by this affordable crossover's upscale vibe. Available third row seat. Although the new Rogue is basically the same size as the old one, now you can get a third row seat that raises the seating capacity to 7. That's a great option if you don't want a bigger, more expensive mid-size crossover. Fuel economy. Thanks to its advanced CVT, the Rogue gets an astounding 28 miles per gallon overall, including 33 miles per gallon on the highway. Plus, the CVT technically doesn't have any gears, so you'll never even feel it shift. Modern safety. All Rogues come with four-wheel anti-lock disc brakes and stability control, but that's just the beginning. The premium package brings a 360-degree camera system that alerts you to road hazards from every possible angle. The Rogue is one of the only vehicles to offer this technology regardless of price.
What's not to like? We're still trying to figure that out. The redesigned Rogue is almost a no-brainer if you're looking for a right-sized family vehicle that won't break the bank.